much to see. We'll see as much as we can, buddy.
Ah, this beautiful ship, it just keeps giving me a hard time.
I bet BD-1 wouldn't mind helping you fix some things around here.
What? No. I don't need him fixing nothing. You keep your scumps off my ship. You know the work I put into this ship? You should feel lucky just to be aboard. This is a galaxy-class luxury starliner. Don't listen to them. I still love you.
BD, a little help? Get it, buddy. Oh, you found something.
Shouldn't have come here. I know.
Thank you.
Lack proper leadership and motivation, which you cannot provide. You're relieved.
Thank you.
There was something in there.
Take him down. Copy that. Spot on. I'm taking you down. Hit him.
Jump on in, buddy. There's something in there. BD, let's go. No match for you, right? Thanks, bud. Something smells like old oil. See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. Want to see inside? You always find good things.
You don't concern me! Feeling hurt yet?
General Chiara, our forces have inflicted heavy damage to the Separatist dreadnought. Unfortunately, the same is true for our vessel. Despite the damage, I recommend we see this through. Together. You know, I'm not one to back down from a fight.
Ah!
doing too bad, huh? BD, this could use some power. Let's go. Hey, BD, let's go.
us get down here.
Glad you're excited. Behind.
Identify yourself.
Thank you.
This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? That's the way? All right. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD-1.
Where to next, Cal? Seems we made the Empire nervous. They're stepping up security on Zepho and Kashyyyk.
Well, nothing can stop you. You're a pro, right? Where'd you learn to access that Imperial network anyway?
Basic computer protocol at the Jedi Academy was searching the galaxy for Force sensitives. Old Republic networks and independent systems were less secure, of course. Now the Imperial network controls everything.
That's nothing you can't slice, though, right?
For what we need? Yes. It's not easy. When I escaped from interrogation, I stole some code clearances. They change them regularly, but with a little skill and luck, I figure out what's coming and where to patch in.
Impressive.
The trick is to cover your tracks so they don't know you're listening.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land. Nature is just so dirty. I hate this planet.
Hey, BD. Ready to move.
Nature is just so dirty. I hate this planet. Where to, kid? When this is all over, I think it'll be time to settle down, you know, fall in love, start a family.
Love? You?
Yeah, you think a guy like me doesn't know love?
I bet you're gonna tell me.
Let me tell you, it's the best, but a lot of work. It needs admiration, devotion, attraction, and respect.
Please, that's actually very insightful.
Yeah, well, it comes with experience. Can't look this good and not steal a few hearts.
I bet.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land. Quiet.
Good catch, BD. This is really gonna help us. Better catch up. I sense something over here. I mentioned to you how awesome this is, because you're pretty great. There you go. Huh. There was something in there. Don't fall behind. Get in there, buddy. Have fun in there? Hey, BD, let's go. Let's get out there.
Dathomir, huh?
It's time I faced him.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
I don't know if I'll ever be ready. You know what you need to do to start healing, and I'm so proud of you for that. I have my own path.
I'm here for you if you need me.
Kid, sit down. We're here. Fine. We'll be fine. Any bets on what horrible thing will happen this time? More dead things? Giant spiders? Killer plants?
Haven't had enough gambling for one lifetime?
Are you both still mad at me? The Grease guy?
Mad isn't the word I'd use.
Hey, you gotta admit, though, I paid you back in thrills. How many slubs get on the Haxian Brood's most wanted list, huh?
If you weren't such a good pilot, I'd hand you over myself.
Better keep your skills up, Greasy.
I'm going to end it there for the free play. Hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace!